Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we are covering interview questions for ServiceNow Certified System Administrator. If you find this content helpful, please like, comment and subscribe. To find the complete list of questions and answers, you can download it from the link provided in the description. Do share please. The question is, explain the concept of the ServiceNow business rule script action. As a ServiceNow developer, your answer should be, the script action in a ServiceNow business rule is a server-side script that gets executed when the specified condition in the rule is met. It allows you to perform custom logic or operation when the record is queried, updated, inserted, or deleted. The next question is, how does ServiceNow support the incident management process? Your answer should be, ServiceNow support incident management by providing a structured process for identifying, recording, and resolving incidents. It includes features such as incident categorization, prioritization and automated workflows to streamline the resolution process. Our next question is, what is the purpose of ServiceNow Knowledge Management module? Your answer should be, Knowledge Management in ServiceNow is a module that helps organization to capture, organize and share information. It includes a knowledgeable base where articles can be created and maintained, providing a self-service resource for users and support teams. If you are preparing for any ServiceNow-based certification, you can find the complete list of valid, tried, and tested questions and answers from the link provided in the description. Moving towards the next question, our next question is, how can you perform data import in ServiceNow? As a ServiceNow developer, your answer should be, data imports in ServiceNow can be done using tools like import sets. Import sets allows you to import data from various sources, map fields to ServiceNow tables, and perform data transformations before loading it into the target tables. Moving towards the next question, explain the concept of ServiceNow Level Agreement SLA. A Service Level Agreement SLA in ServiceNow defines the expected response and resolution times for incidents or service requests. It helps to set performance expectation, measure service performance, and ensure timely service delivery. If you are preparing for any AWS-based, any ServiceNow-based certification, you can download the complete list of valid, tried, and tested questions and answers from the link provided in the description. Our next question is, what is the purpose of ServiceNow Update Source? The answer is, Update Source in ServiceNow is used in service mapping to automatically update the CMDB with discovered information. They provide a mechanism to keep the CMDB accurate and up to date as changes occur in the IT environment. Our next question is, how does ServiceNow handle service request management? As a ServiceNow developer, your answer should be, ServiceNow service request management streamlines the process of handling service requests from users. It includes features like automated request fulfillment, approval workflows, and self-service options to enhance the user experience. Our next question is, explain the concept of business rule in ServiceNow. Your answer should be, the business rule in ServiceNow is a server-side script that runs when a record is queried, updated, inserted, or deleted. It allows you to define custom logic and action based on certain conditions, helping automate and enforce business processes. If you have any better solution in your mind, please write that in the comment. To find the complete list of current and updated questions and answers, you can download it from the link provided in the description. Wishing you all the very best. Thank you.